episode is...
It is.
Goodness. Are you getting it out?
I got it.
Been at the salon this morning. Now I'm here to pick up Kinzo and I'm editing Mother's Day vlog. So it'll be up soon. Well, by this time he's in this, it'll already be up. And then we're going to lunch and doctor's appointment and I think the grocery store. But I'm excited for Kinsley to hear her heartbeat and see what she thinks. Did you buckle up, babe? You are buckled up. Buckle up. Buckle up. Buckle
up. Okay, okay.
She gets lazy with that sometimes. We got to remember to remind her. Baby girl is kicking her right now. She must be hearing her big sister.
What?
She is. Baby sister is kicking me right now. So what? She must be hearing you talking. So we're going to eat lunch with Dad, and then we have a doctor, baby doctor appointment. You want to hear?
Well, Mommy, can we just call her Lily? Because I already made it up the first time, and I love it, and I want it. Lily Palmcock, I love it, and I want it.
I love it, too. So, do you want to go to the doctor with me, and do you want to hear
Mommy,
her heartbeat?
Maybe we should... Wait, is the baby coming now?
Not yet. She's still got to grow a little bit longer in my belly.
Well, I want... Well, that baby must want to get out.
I'm sure she wants to see her big sister.
Well, and I want to hold her first.
You're going to hold her first?
I want to. Actually, I think Clara's not going to be here when she sees the baby.
You think?
Does she might not.
You're gonna help me hold her and feed her?
Does she need when
she's hungry?
And Claire might be a little bit too rough, so maybe we have to
careful.
Wait till she gets bigger, so we might have to like keep her away. Sometimes.
Yeah. Coming up soon, and she has a part in the play. About
some
caterpillars.
Of the newest dragonflies are slow to give it a try. Or I'll do. Some of the new dragonflies are quite afraid to fly.
That's
some
right.
Of the newest dragonflies are slow to fly.
Are you
ready
to
Dad! Are you really sleeping?
Are you hiding from us?
I was trying to sleep.
You didn't work over here?
For real?
Your salad's looking good. Okay. I'm gonna go potty. I'll be right back.
You was just like surprising me. They did it. Did you see me?
Yeah, I heard you actually.
Did you hear us coming up? Of course.
Don't tickle.
I get to kiss you like you kissed me.
Just don't tickle. With all the stuff.
Is that good, Kinsley?
Yeah.
Did Mom, you ate your tomato?
Yeah, I did.
You actually ate a tomato?
Yeah, I love their tomatoes.
You just don't like them.
I don't like the round tomatoes. Yeah,
robot.
I like those
tomatoes.
Big tomatoes.
How's that spaghetti?
Good. No way.
Why are you gonna knock my drink over?
No, I was putting
She's
ready for it. She's struggling.
What are you doing? No way.
Did you get on your nose?
Get on my nose.
That's all I wanted to do, get on your nose. Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, it's okay.
Get in there! Get in there!
You're gonna break the neck.
Dad's gonna need a chiropractor.
I did it!
Yeah, I told you, stop.
Yeah.
No way.
What's in your mouth? Let me see. Do you love lemons? They have never bothered you. You always just ate them. You never even made a face. Another one. Oh my goodness. Look, I have to show you something.
What?
Look, this is my parking spot. Look what it says. What? Reserve parking, mom to be. That's for me, because I got a baby in my belly.
Let's see.
Can I open it? Open. What's and see what it is. Pull. What? It's not a drawer at all.
Bleeding.
Wait, what? They took your blood?
Yeah. Look.
You wanna look at mommy's hands, see? Kiss it, make it feel better?
No. Baby, you have to do that every time I come.
Well, could they tell you what your blood thing is?
I do that next time.
It's spaghetti sauce, remember, it's not blood.
Yeah.
It's just spaghetti sauce.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
For real?
No, they really had to.
Or pretend it's spaghetti sauce. That's why it's not as bad.
I mean, it will not stop bleeding.
Whoa.
What is
so,
it?
So, show me.
Show you.
So, I have to do my special diabetes test. So,
yes, you do.
Yep.
Hope you've been studying for that test.
Time, so.
It's scary.
Your heartbeat.
It's a loud one. These walls are paper thin.
Yeah.
No cell phone use.
That's hard.
What?
It's hard, Dad.
What's... What's...
Oh, paper thin.
The wall isn't paper thin? Did you knock on it?
I did. Can I hear that?
I don't know. Why don't you open it?
Can I, Mom?
Well,
you
have
an
idea. What's in there?
It's not that bad.
It's
in there.
I didn't know. I didn't think it would open. I thought it would. It's a changing room.
That's not so bad.
Hey, why don't you stay in here and when the doctor comes in, you should just come out.
No.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh.
But that, Mom, you need another one because I don't want to see the blood.
It's not bleeding anymore, honey.
It's done. My hand's bleeding too. Look. How long have we been in here, Kinsley?
I don't know.
How long do you think?
14 hours?
Yes.
Feels longer, yeah.
We've been in here 14 hours.
Whoa.
No, you didn't.
Wow.
That's cool, yes.
That's cool. Great.
A card, you made her a card.
Yeah.
You did make her a card.
Mama's so lucky. And you're pretty lucky too.
I'm like one of those, actually.
Does she?
Do
you? Do we measure my belly?
Mm-hmm.
Looks
good. Just like it.
23, 24, perfect.
Why are you going in
the... Right here? Because that's the top of where the baby's sitting.
Yeah.
So we go from the bone here to the top of the what's called the uterus, which is the baby's home.
That's where you that's were one time.
Can you believe you were in mommy's tummy?
Do you know what that is?
It's happy.
It is.
That's how you are. I know, but I can still be amazed. I'm like, okay, we can celebrate the good things every time. All right, can you even
now? Thank you.
All right. Isn't it cool?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Questions, words,
anything?
Now you kind of know
what
you're doing at this point.
Yeah.
I don't think so. Did you have a question?
Do you have any questions?
You said you were thinking about some, so it's okay if you come up with any.
Is the baby healthy?
Baby sounds perfectly healthy.
Ooh, that's a good question.
That's a great question. You are smart, my friend. No, baby sounds perfectly healthy and is doing everything we want to.
Okay. Yay. Yes.
Okay. So go celebrate.
Yay.
Hug the baby's heartbeat.
It was 140 beats in 1 minute. 140 beats per minute is what we say.
Yep.
It's probably about twice as fast as mommy's.
Yeah, mom's is always low.
Mommy's probably about twice as fast as mommy's.
How big did you... You were asking me that. How big?
Yeah.
Baby's probably like about 1 pound right now.
Whoa.
How big?
Oh.
Like that?
Like that. That's it. Cool.
Like that. Yeah.
He's trying to figure it out. How seasons are.
Is it, guys, look at these little bears.
Showing the little
bears. Like would take a whole kid to drink this.
I know. Look at these little bears.
Yeah, so like we could get like 10 of these and we could drink
them. Let me see it. I don't think they've been able to see it.
I think we could drink the whole thing. And yep, so we have to get 10.
That's pretty cute.
How much is it?
Yeah. Body butter, lavender.
How much is this? How much?
$2.59.
Now what is this?
Yeah, that one. It's $2.59.
I like that necklace.
It's a white necklace.
It is. Did mom? Is that mommy's?
Yeah.
Cool.
And it's mine.
Oh, that's very cool.
That is mine. I'm in the house.
What, sweetie?
I didn't have girls. There's girls.
Did you see the new house?
Is
that the coolest thing ever? Check it out.
Play for me.
Wow, look at that.
Play for me. As a big old house, like us house.
Like us house. It's like us house. Yeah. What is on this? Let me play. Let us play. Yes. Wow. You can go up the stairs. That's so cool. Do you love it?
Probably there's a dog up there.
So, surprise.
There's a dog up there.
Is that where the dog stays?
Yep.
Oh. Are you scared of the dog?
Yep. I'm just scared. I will get that dog.
You get that dog. Hey, friend. Welcome to my home.
And my home is your home. It's my home.
Yeah, we both live here.
Yeah.
Where's your room?
It's right over here.
Real wow, I love it. Here, let me show you. Let me show you how you can use the elevator. Let me show you. That's what Claire always says. Let me show you. All right, look. All right, here. Hop in with me.
Mom and Kinsley are at the grocery store, and I'm playing with Barbie.
So you're on summer break. How does it feel? You don't have any more school.
Nope. Not today.
How does it feel?
Good.
Do you like not having school, or do you want to go back to school?
No.
You miss your friends?
Yep, I don't.
You don't miss your friends?
Nope. I'll play for a minute.
Okay.
Hey, Ariel.
Oh, my name is Ariel.
Hey, I want you to
What's your name?
Play for me.
Yeah.
Emily?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I want you to go play.
Well, come on in.
I got boots.
I love those boots. They're purple boots.
Shoes.
And you have pink shoes. They're very pretty. And look, I'm like Claire. I don't wear shoes. Look, I'm.
With pink. What?
Are you a guest in training? It says on there.
Guest in training.
Did you find the pots and pans? Those look cool, huh? They're like real pots and pans.
Cool, dude. Well, it was your friend, actually. I wish I could take credit for it, but I didn't get it for you. It was your friend that came over and saw you.
I did not come and knock.
It will. Push from under it. Don't break it. There you go.
Elevator.
The elevator's tough. But no, it was your friend.
Came over?
Yeah, with all the... Sherry and her daughter brought it over.
The what? Other.
Yeah.
Come off so they can walk around. And then they, thanks, Sherry.
You love it?
Yeah. Let's play together, Daddy.
I'm excited.
Fix the
Kinzo could go with us to the doctor today. That was awesome.
Right, I want you to hand me the screwdriver.
Daddy, I was trying to fix the lawnmower so he can cut the grass.
Oh, this thing, I don't know. I looked at a YouTube video though. So what's happening is, well, don't mind that. Tried to give it some gas. That's my go-to. If I don't gas not in it, that's about my only thing I can fix. It just won't start. I can pull it. it'll start for a second. As soon as I start to go, it cuts off. And I took this filter off, and it was super dirty. I mean, very dirty. And now, the tricky part, I've got to take this carburetor, because that's what I'm dealing with. That's what people do when they fix engines.
Yeah.
They know what stuff is called. Everybody know that. It's a carburetor. So, that's what was going on with it. And I got to take this guy off here, and something like that. I've got either carburetor cleaner.
So that's what's broke. You're fixing it.
Hold on. What do I need? There's gas leaking. Gas leaking. You gotta help me. Put down the camera. Hold that. All right.
Okay.
Okay. We're good. And, there's two holes that have got gunk in them, they said. This YouTuber, I need to give him a shout out. It helped me a lot. Lift it up. All right, the moment of truth. All right.
Okay, let's see if it's gonna work.
I think so. Filter back on, Claire.
Help. Okay.
I need your help, sweetie.
That?
Yeah.
That?
So it goes right here.
Where is it? Go right there.
There we go. Hey, thank you. Look at her. Now I gotta help screw this back in. There you go. Keep turning, keep turning, keep turning.
Good job, Claire Bear. Let's see if it's gonna work, Claire Bear.
Claire.
You think it's gonna work?
Yeah, I think so.
You think so?
You think Dad can do it?
Okay, I
Okay, you cutting grass with Adam's shoes
in. I know, she never wants to wear shoes.
Alright, we gotta pull this, okay? Pull it. One, two, three, pull.
You gotta pull it fast. Whoa! We got it working! We got this new Barbie doll house from our friend too. You love it, Kinsley?
I'm my friend!
You want me to go get some more Barbie dolls?
Yeah.
You love it?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! So big!
I can tell! I have a baby doll!
Okay, let me go get you a baby.
What? A big old rug in his daddy bag. Big old rug in his daddy.
Did you go check on Dad? How's he doing?
He broke his eye and there's a big old rock broke his eye.
A big old rock broke his eye?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
He got talent by bus.
He was doing that?
Yep.
Was he okay?
He's not okay.
He's not okay?
Hey, you put my phone.
Uh-oh, I dropped my phone. Hello, Papa.
That's mine.
Hey. Okay, here, talk to Papa.
Okay.
So, Dad was starting to cut the grass. He literally just was starting to cut the grass and a big rock come up and hit his eye or something. And so, I don't even know, can't open it. When he did open it and I looked at it, it was all red. Get in the shower and try to rinse it out in case anything was in there. And then he needed to lay down and rest. So, just hoping to get the grass cut because tomorrow we're busy and then the next day they're leaving for their camping trip. And I was wanting to have the grass cut out here because me and Claire are gonna be staying at home all day. Trying to potty train, rather him take care of his eye now that this happened. So he's out here with the kids. We're about to go in. We gotta get bath time, and we gotta eat dinner. What's going on?
We got a bleeder.
Oh my goodness! Are you getting it out?
I got it.
Oh my goodness!
Your tooth. I got your tooth.
Ah!
Don't lose it. It's your tooth.
Mhm. Let me see. Let me see. What's wrong?
It's good.
Let me see.
Blood.
Oh no, it's hot. Bleeding.
No, so that tooth can finally get to where it's going.
I think it's too far gone.
I don't know.
Oh my goodness! Look how crooked it is.
I know.
Open up.
It's coming straight. The tooth fairy gets to come see you again.
Right before the camping trip.
What? You could have lost that on the camping trip. Then how was the tooth fairy going to find you? Good thing you lost it now.
Let me go get it.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get that?
You can close your mouth. Let me see it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, your tooth. Oh, that's a little baby toothy.
Mm-hmm.
Can I just keep it?
Mm-mm.
Why not?
Mm-hmm.
It's yours? Okay. Uh-oh. Don't lose it.
What a night.
I know.
Don't put your... No, no, no. This is for you. What?
Ow.
You need to spit it out into something?
Okay, we'll go spit it out.
Hey, Kinsley, so how do you feel?
Good.
Good. This girl right here just lost her second tooth. How do you feel?
Great.
Great, yes. But I gotta show y'all something. It wasn't easy. You had to be tough. Were you tough?
Mm-hmm.
Super tough. I'm gonna show you what happens when you lose a tooth. Just be prepared. There's gonna be a little blood involved, right?
Blood.
A lot of blood.
Okay, that wasn't the one I actually had. It wasn't really that bleeding, but this one.
This one a lot more blood. The first one, no blood.
Not that.
Not that much.
I just saw dot.
Yeah. That's about it. That's not too bad. I say you did pretty good there, Kiwasabi. In the bed so Tooth Fairy can see you and we can get some rest for our big trip to open up life. That's a big gap in there.
And I see a tooth.
Tooth.
I got it.
You have a tooth behind it where it was growing in. We should have pulled it a long time ago.